look on that
and you
surface,
left click to
and
place a
you
block
right
on that
click to
surface,
remove
and you right click to remove
the block that actually has the surface.
The
Now it's
block that
worth
actually has the surface.
mentioning up front
Now it's
that the
worth
game actually runs
mentioning up
much,
front
much
that the
better
game
if you use
actually runs
keyboard-based building.
much, much
The
better if you
mouse-based
use
building is there
keyboard-based building.
for still playing.
Hi there,
My
I'm
name's Nick,
developer
and I'm
from
the
the
devs,
Reps,
and
and
I'm
I'm going
from
to
the
give
Reps,
you a
and I'm
quick
going to give
tutorial
you a
about
quick tutorial
mouse-based building.
So to start the
mouse-based
mouse-based
building,
building,
we
we
just
just
look
look
at
at
the
the
vehicle
vehicle
we
we
want
want
to
to build,
build,
and
and
we
we
press
press
B.
build, and we press B.
And
mouse-based
mouse-based
building is
building
basically
is
like
basically like any other
kind of voxel game
kind
like
of voxel game
Minecraft.
like Minecraft.
So you're basically
So
just
you're
pointing your
basically just
cursor
pointing your cursor
at a surface,
at a
and you
surface,
left click
and you
to
left
place a
click
block
to
on that
place a block on
surface,
that surface,
and you right
and you
click
right
to remove the
block that actually has the surface.
Now it's worth
mentioning up
front
front
that
the game
actually runs
much,
much
better
better if you
if
use
use keyboard-based
keyboard
building.
Mouse-based building
The
is
mouse-based
there
building
for
is there
players
for
who maybe
players
are
who
still
maybe are
playing games
still playing
games and don't
games
want
and
to
don't want to change
the way they build
very regularly
and then
and
moving
moving
to
to
the next.
So
it's there to help
players
acclimatize,
and actually
keyboard-based
building
building
is
much
faster
faster
more precise
less fiddling.
There's another
tutorial
building
keyboard-based
and
building
access
and you can
access
keyboard-based building
any
game
at
any
pressing
point.
F3
so that shows you
basically how you
add and remove
the next thing is how to
rotate the blocks,
Restore tab
actually,
and that allows
W A
S
W
D
A
D
to
rotate the block.